As some of you know, I was born in North Wales, in Anglesey, which is where this next piece is from. And it's about a man who's yearning for his lost love. It's called Lisa Lan, which means Fair Lisa.